tuning in to Turn to the Stars. My name is Andrea Klim, and I am an astrological counselor, that is an intuitive astrological counselor and a core shamanic practitioner from the local Manchester area. And I want to say thanks for tuning in today. Pretty exciting show planned with all the changes that are happening this summer as we head into summer. Today being May 15th, 2012, we have some huge planetary shifts that are just right on the brink of shifting. So I'm going to talk about those today, which we're calling the show The Other Side of Life, which is truly about seeing the other side of yourself. And we're going to talk about the solar eclipse of May 20th, which is the annual solar eclipse, and also going to talk about the June 4th lunar eclipse, which is a partial lunar eclipse, and what the potential and tendencies of these energetic influences will deliver to us, and what that's going to look like for the United States. And I'm also going to talk about the Venus transit, which is occurring on June 5th and 6th. Basically, the Venus, the planet, is going to move right in front of the sun, and I'm going to show you what that looks like in the course of today's show. But just sort of an overview of what we'll be talking about today will be the solar eclipse, the lunar eclipse, and the Venus transit of 2012, and what they'll mean to you and us here in the United States. But before we begin, I have a holistic fair. Turn to the Stars is facilitating a holistic fair this Saturday, May 19th. And as you can see, the flyer on the screen tells you about all the different things that we'll be offering. The readings that are going to be offered are astrology future forecasting with myself, sacred tarot, law of attraction, abundance, spiritual intuitive, crystal visions. There's a whole list of really great readings that we're going to be offering. And this is going to be at the Yard Seafood and Steakhouse, which is in Manchester, right on the corner of South Mammoth Road and South Willow Street. Will be in Salon B, and the theme of this event is called Seeds of Love. So we hope that you will drop by and pick up some of those seeds along your way as well, and we hope to see you there. So that's this Saturday from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. So gonna go shift right back now to today's topic, which is some pretty great things to understand. Astrologically, with astrology, we're always looking at the potential and the tendencies. It's never, you know, it's interesting how these things play out and how we react to the energies that come our way, because eclipses are great markers of great change that is going to be in our path. And so let's talk about first the solar eclipse, which is going to occur this Sunday coming up, May 20th, right? And that's great. The chart you see on the screen is the solar eclipse, and it's the United States chart on the inner wheel. And on the outer wheel, we can see down on the right hand corner, just about 3 o'clock, there's a cluster of the sun, the moon, and what we call the south node. And that is all at in Gemini, in the zodiac sign of Gemini. And the reason that I'm calling this show The Other Side of Life, or The Other Side of Ourselves, is because what has happened with these eclipses, which come every 6 months, is this set of eclipses is exactly opposite of what we saw at the end of last year of 2011, November 25th and December 10th were eclipses which were exactly opposite of what we're seeing now. And it gives you that feeling that things have flip-flopped, or we're on the other side looking in now. So it's interesting, because when you have an eclipse, all the stars come out during the day, meaning that all the hidden issues that were always there beyond our immediate consciousness tend to suddenly appear. So, you know, an eclipse is like a manifestation which is so big and has an influence in your life over the course of 6 months. And they do tend to magnify any shadow issues which are underlying, and they sort of bring them to the surface. And this solar eclipse that is occurring on Sunday is going to do exactly that as far as our look, our way of looking at ourselves. Now we're going to have that opportunity to sort of see it through other people's eyes. Like I said, there's this sort of flip-flop. And it's interesting that the music that I've picked to share with you today, which is by Moody Blues, is the song called The Other Side of Life. And you'll see it, and when we play the video, that the lead singer starts talking about enlightenment. On the path to enlightenment, we look at the other side of ourself. You know, we look at ourselves. That's typically where it all begins. So I'm going to play that video, and I'm going to come right back because I think it will just lead us right down the path we need to go as far as the rest of the show. So I hope you enjoy this. We'll be right back.
Once upon a time, a man went out in search of enlightenment. And he found himself, and he saw himself as he really was, and as other people see him, the other side of himself. This is the other side of life. Thank you.
The only way to get there is to take that step. That's the message from the Moody Blues in that video.